My name is John Adams. I'm Deputy Director here in Biosphere 2, and one of the really unique features of Biosphere 2 is our equatorial rainforest. Now, although it's not a perfect representation of that which you'd find down around Brazil, it is an assemblage of tropical plants inside of a completely controlled environment. What makes this unique is we've got plants that are only a couple of feet tall to plants that are upwards of 80 or 90 feet in height and have been maturing in this facility for nearly 25 years. This allows our researchers to make changes to look at how this entire system responds. And when we see a response, we have a much higher level of confidence that the response we see is attributed to the change and not the fact that the system is going through some level of stabilization. Some of the research we're doing is it's predicted to get warmer and drier in the tropics. Well, how do you turn up the temperature or turn off the rain in an actual rainforest? You can't. Inside Biosphere, we can do that, and we can get a much better idea of the adaptive strategies these plants have in dealing with these extreme conditions.